Here's how to survive: giving birth in a car. You'll need to pull over, turn your hazard lights on, and help deliver the baby. When you start to see the baby's head, place your hands under it and support it. Guide the baby out into your blanket, but don't pull the baby out. Once both shoulders are out, gently lift the baby slightly towards the mother's stomach and the rest will come out. Once the baby is born, call for an ambulance. Congratulations, you just gave birth in a vehicle.